So we're trying to figure out the other day where pine mushrooms are growing, and we're having a hard time. Some people say it's under a pine tree, Douglas pine, I mean, Douglas pine, under these lodgepole pine, whatever you call them, jack pine, lodgepole, or are they growing under hemlock? So many times we find them under these lodgepole pine, and now I found a big one under this hemlock. Is that a hemlock? Looks like a hemlock. You see? Huge mushroom. Huge. Nice. Still good. See? This is a fine mushroom. Oh, it smells so good. And there's another one. We'll see what else we can find. Another beautiful area. We got lodgepole pine. And we've got hemlock. See, there's a big hemlock. Let me take you to right there. See? It's poking out. Big, nice. Right underneath, there's another one. Beautiful. This is a pretty cool find. Going through the forest, and I find a vehicle and a boat. Might be able to fix it up and we have ourselves a little what do you call it, river boat. This is called Game of Fisher Trial. Cool, eh? This is how sweet this is to look for pine mushrooms. You're just on the road like this. They seem to like the sunlight. You know, partially dry, partially wet. It's like a perfect climate they have to have. So I'm just walking along. And if you look over here, there's a couple of them sticking out. There's one, I think there's two under there, and there's two there. So yeah, it's very neat. That number one's beautiful. Beautiful little mushrooms. Awesome, eh? Thank you, Lord. Pine mushrooms with paws. You see this forest? You would never think that you'd find the mushroom in here. Pine. Because it's not very dry. It's pretty wet, but a lot of trees. Here I am, find this mushroom here. But my biggest find is this. Do you see what that is up there? That is the biggest chaga up to date I have ever seen in my life. Oh my goodness. That is huge. It's gotta be like 40. 50 pounds. I had a pretty good day with paws.
What do you think? High five? High five. High five. Good job. Good day. What else we found today? This is the first time in my life I found a nice coral like that. Look at that. Good job, Paws. Nice find. High five. Come here. You gotta give me a high five. Come here. Give me a high five. Good boy.